When you're writing an email in Gmail, there aren't many fonts available. So what if you want to use a specific font? I'm going to start in Google Docs instead. So in a new tab, I'm going to go to docs.new, and this opens up a new doc. And from insert, I'll choose building blocks and email draft. This sets the template for an email. I'm going to go ahead and paste in my content. And then change my font to the one that I want. If this is a font that's not available in Gmail, adjust sizing, any kind of colors that I want. I can adjust all of that in here. And then when I'm ready to send it, I'll click on Preview in Gmail. And it opens up my content directly from the docs with that font I picked right in Gmail.
One note.
When I preview in Gmail, there is a warning that a font may not be supported by Gmail. But so far, the fonts I've tested, Google Fonts, send and receive just fine in Gmail.